Hello everybody, how are you guys doing? My name is Biska Jahan, and in today's video we're gonna be doing like a little stationery slash food slash random items haul. But yeah, I pretty much purchased these items because my birthday's coming up and I just wanted to like splurge on myself a little bit, buy a bunch of things that I don't really need. So yeah, so I guess we're gonna go ahead. Yeah, my birthday's coming up, I'm turning 24 years old, and yeah, I'm approaching my mid-20s, so that's a lot to think about. So if you saw my most recent video, you will know that I was showing one of my family members around Houston, and I was kind of taking you guys along with me. We went to like the Chinatown area, and we also like went into like Midtown Houston as well. So yeah, it was nice to take you guys along, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. It was like a really quick vlog. So I am going to share with you some purchases that I have made today, and it's just gonna be a light, fun video. So we're gonna go ahead and get into it. Here is the first bag. We went to this like supermarket. It's called Great Wall Supermarket. So I guess it's like the Great Wall of China or something. So here it is. And first thing I got were these rice noodles. It's kind of like the linguine pasta size, I guess. So yeah, I like to make Asian noodles where I'll combine it with like veggies and like a little bit of soy sauce and sriracha. Tastes pretty good. Yep. Maybe I could share with you guys like whenever I'm cooking. I think I might want to do some cooking videos in the future, inshallah. So from that same store, I purchased some pumpkin seeds, and yeah, they are salted and I am pretty excited to try these out. Pumpkin seeds. And I'm trying to like eat more seeds and like nuts, but not have them too much, you know. I got these roasted sunflower seeds. And yeah, at this store, like everything was really cheap, like insanely cheap. Like I just went to the nearest grocery store, like where I live. And whenever I compared the prices, it was like probably like 50% cheaper. So yeah, that's crazy. Oh yeah, and then last but not least from the Great Wall Supermarket, I purchased these like ramen noodles. And personally, I choose these noodles because they say, I don't know if you can see it, it says halal right here. So yeah, and I know that technically this is kind of like a junk food, but it's like for those days when you don't really want to cook and you're just kind of like meh, you know. So I bought like a bunch of them. There's like six in here and they just all fell to the ground. So yeah, these are amazing. If you haven't tried them, they have these at Kroger, and if you go to like your nearest like, you know, Chinese or Japanese or whatever store, you can probably find it there. So yeah, that was from Great Wall. The next store that I went to is called Five Below, and Five Below is like amazing. If you don't have it like near you, I guess that's kind of like a bummer. But I think they're mostly like in the United States, but they have a lot of cool stuff. Everything there is like under $5. That's why it's called Five Below. And yeah, I got these headphones. I don't know, sometimes like whenever I'm at work, I'll like try to like work on things for like YouTube and stuff, like on my breaks, like my lunch breaks. And if I put on headphones, then like no one bothers me. So that is kind of why I got these. But also like they have like this like little pouch that they come in. So yeah, I guess I'm just gonna open it really quick. But yeah, they're just nice to have. I think if you have like a pouch, like it extends the life of your headphones like a lot, because you're gonna put them in the pouch and they're not gonna get ruined. So yeah, here are the headphones, and these are really cute. They're like pink and black, they're kind of girly. And yeah, here are the headphones, and then here's like the little pouch. So yeah, really nice, really compact, and I think the pouch is really nice. You know, if I buy another pair of headphones, I could just easily reuse these because it's really cute. So yeah, the next item that I purchased were these like this like sheet of stickers. Yeah, it comes with one sheet, and it's just like a bunch of like metallic rainbowy holographic-y stickers, I guess. Yeah, I think inshallah I'll do like some sort of like an office tour or like a stationery haul, not stationery haul, like a stationery collection where I just like share with you all the stationery that I have. I do have a few items, I guess. And inshallah I'll be selling like printed products as well. So I'm gonna be selling some like planner related products, inshallah. And I have been saying this like for the past few videos now, but I just wanted to mention again, if you have any like ideas on like some organizational, like, I don't know, planner sheet layouts or just like anything that you feel will benefit you. I plan on like creating like trackers. So if you want to track your prayers, you want to track your water intake, your fitness goals, you know, whatever it is that you want to track in your life. We're all busy Muslimas. Then I just want to design some sort of product that will, you know, answer that. And I think in the beginning I'll just do like just like sheets, not like a whole planner. Not there yet, but yeah, we'll see where it goes. If you have any suggestions on like organizational paper items where you can like, you know, write down your goals and keep track of certain things that you want to track your progress, let me know. I am very interested in seeing what you guys have to say, because your feedback is like everything to me, because obviously I'm not just making this for myself, I'm making it for you guys, and I really want it to do very well, and I want it to like help every single person that it reaches. So yes. So yeah, in the spirit of pretty things and paper, I also purchased these markers, and they're like the brush tip markers. And yeah, I got this at Five Below. It was like $4. Inshallah, the stuff that I plan on designing for like the planner products, there's gonna be some calligraphy involved, maybe. I don't know, just some of that like scroll lettering, I guess, like that brush font lettering is gonna be happening. And I don't know, we'll see where this takes me. I'm gonna try and experiment with these and like try to create like beautiful items, so that way, you know, they can inspire, they can motivate, and be pretty at the same time. So really looking forward to these. I got like a bunch of pens. This was like $1.25, and yeah, I have some pens over here, but I don't really have a lot of black pens, so just felt like I needed to stock up on some pens. This is really exciting right here. I purchased these metallic markers, and I'm very excited to try these out. I haven't tried them yet, so I just purchased them. So yeah, we'll see where it goes. But yeah, I think they have like 2 silvers and 2 gold pens, because I guess like silver and gold are like the most popular ones. But yeah, they have like very nice color choices, like these pastels. I can definitely see myself using this. I'm gonna try to use this in my planner. I don't know if it's gonna bleed through the pages, but we'll see. But yeah, also, if you want to see like a plan with me sort of video where I like show you how I plan my week, I guess that would be really exciting as well if you're interested in that. So the next store that I purchased from is Michael's. So yeah, I kind of dropped a bit of money at Michael's. First thing I bought was like this set of like cardstock paper. The planner that I'm currently using, it's like this size, so this paper is gonna fit really nicely. And for me, like the weight of the paper, sorry, there's like kids running upstairs or something, but the weight of the paper is like, feels really nice. It doesn't feel cheap. If your paper feels like really nice, you're more likely to use the planner, in my opinion, and it just makes it so much better. Like for me, the planner experience is everything. I don't know if you guys can tell, I'm like really like into planning and organization. And it's funny because like whenever I'm at work and I'm planning my days, a lot of people just kind of like stare at me and they're like, what is she doing? So but yeah, I get a lot of stuff done thanks to that. And yeah, I think with this I'll be able to make like my own custom sheets, and I guess like I'll make like a selection. If you guys like any of them, then I'll make sure to post them to my shop, inshallah. So yep, pretty excited about this paper. That leads me to this thing over here. So the planner that I actually have is from the Recollections collection from Michael's, and I purchased this hole puncher so that way I could like create my own custom pages, because it is kind of expensive to like purchase the refills, you know. So I just thought, this has 100 pages in it. If I purchase the refills, it only has like 20 or 30 pages or something. So this was like $7. I feel like, you know, the weight of this paper is like really nice, and it's like cheaper in the long run. So yeah, I can customize my pages now, and I don't have to like follow the rules of whatever someone else has designed. You know, it's like customized to me, and for me it just works better that way. So pretty excited about this, and it's like a gold color, so it's gonna look really nice on my desk. And yeah, pretty excited about that. Oh yeah, there was like this like stationery shop that we visited, and I only bought one item, but the store is called Moshi Moshi in Houston, and they sell like a bunch of like kawaii kind of items. It's pretty nice. There's a lot of stuff going on in there, lots of like anime and like, you know, just like whatever comes to mind when you think of kawaii, you know. And yeah, I just purchased this little kitty pencil. I just thought it was like really cute. I think I purchased it mostly for display reasons, because it gives me happiness. And for me, you know, $2.50 for a little bit of happiness. It's pretty nice, you know? But yeah, continuing on with Michael's, I purchased this and I haven't really tried this before, but I guess inshallah, like if I do like a plan with me video, I get I can show you how I'm using it or how I plan on using it. And it is this deco pen right here. So I guess what it does is like, it's very similar to like the whiteout tape that you use whenever you make a mistake. And instead of whiteout, the tape is like a pattern. So yeah, here are the patterns on these three cartridges. One is like this like pink bumpy kind of pattern. Second one is like a bunch of hearts. And then this one right here is like stripes. So we'll see how this goes. If it works the way I think it is, then it's gonna be very useful for me. And then last but not least, I purchased this thing over here, which is very similar to what I just showed you now. And it is similar to like the whiteout tape as well in terms of like the application, but it is like a tape, like an adhesive tape that you use in the same way you would use whiteout. So yeah, I guess like if I need to like stick something to like my planner, then I guess I could use this to like make it happen. So yeah, that pretty much sums up the haul. Just like a lot of random items, and hopefully you thought the haul was interesting and fun. I just think it's fun to share what you buy, you know? So yeah, that is the end of this video. Hopefully you guys liked the haul. I think it was pretty interesting, a very wide array of products. And yeah, I'm excited to see what you guys have to say in terms of the haul. Let me know if you enjoyed any of the items, and if you have any, you know, links for like examples of like planner products that you want me to like customize for like Muslimas, that would be awesome as well. So yeah, just any sort of suggestion that you have for the planner products that I'm gonna be coming up with, probably not like immediately, you know, sometime in the future, inshallah. I want to release the product line whenever I'm ready, and I kind of want to create a system where I come out with products every month, so that way, you know, it's always fun, it's always new, there's always something going on. So yeah, let me know what you guys have to say, and if you haven't already, make sure to like and subscribe to see more of this type of stuff on my channel, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. Assalamualaikum.